You don't always feel appreciated when your kids use your body parts as a toy. Sorry, Mom.